Welcome to Wednesday, guys. Hope you're having a great day. Man, we can't wait to jump into this day with you. It's gonna be a great day. Let me talk about great. Next week, let me talk about some great people. Your teachers are great people. You have some of the amazing, awesomest teachers in the world here at Tyler Elementary School. Passionate, ready to do what it takes for you. And they've been doing it all year long. And next week, we get to celebrate them with Teacher Appreciation Week. So I want you to be thinking of ways you can give a shout out to your teacher. It could be a nice card. It could tell them something just that they've made an impact on you this year, something just that you appreciate about them. So be thinking about that, not only next week, but really we should do that all the time, definitely here at Tyler. And so that's next week. I want to highlight that, as well as we kick off our Staff and Scholar Spirit Days. Let's take a look at that, what those days will look like right now. All right, guys, let's get excited. Tyler Elementary School's spirit schedule kicks off next week. On Monday, May 3rd, we're going to have Superhero Day. Dress like your favorite superhero character. On Tuesday, May 4th, May the 4th be with you. Probably my favorite day of the year. Star Wars Day. Wear your coolest Star Wars gear. Wednesday, May 5th is another school spirit day. Rock your tiger wear. Thursday, May 6th is Jersey Day. What jersey will you wear to support your favorite team? And finally, on Friday, May 7th is Nerd Day. Kick off with some cool hipster glasses. Maybe do some suspenders. Just have fun with Nerd Day. All right, guys, this is the schedule for the entire Spirit Week, but we will be back to show you next week's, when we get to next week. Looking forward to celebrating Spirit Week with you. Let's jump on board. Go Tigers! Ooh, I can't wait to jump in with all those fun days of dressing up. Hey, take the initiative. Look at the dates. Be a part of the process. Don't just sit on the sidelines. Jump on in. Have some fun with the dress. Enjoy that event that's coming up. We also want to continue looking at peer relationships this week. And so today, we want to look at, with forgiveness, repair. How do you repair the relationship? And so when you're repairing the relationship, it's a two-sided conversation. The person that's been hurt, they need to understand. They need to communicate the hurt, and the person that did the hurt, they need to own ultimately that they did it. And then through that conversation, you start to look at ways we can fix it and make sure it doesn't happen again in the future. So repairing the relationship is a critical part of forgiveness. Hey, let's make it a great day together. Ready? Go Tigers!